Welcome back to the IFN Dhaba. Who can resist the tandoori roti, the absolute essence of Punjab? So to know how to make the tandoori roti, let's go to my kitchen. So let's start with the tandoori paratha that I'm going to show you. Now when we are making a tandoori paratha or a tandoori roti, we always think of a tandoor. But this is a little different with a little twist. So I'm going to be doing this tandoori roti or tandoori paratha in a cooker, which is available in all kitchens. So here, this is the cooker. So instead of keeping it straight, I turn it this way. And I light the gas. It has to be extremely hot. And now I will get going with doing the paratha. So basically you take a big ball of the wheat dough, dust it in flour, flatten it out, so this is how I've rolled it out. It's not too big, not too small. And now I will just add about half a teaspoon of ghee. Okay, then I just sprinkle a little salt. Then I put in ajwain. Mix up the whole thing nicely. Then I roll it how you roll a paratha. I'll dust it with the flour and I will roll it. You don't have to make it very big. So this size is absolutely fine. And now I'm going to put it in the cooker. So I'll just make another one so I can put two together. The cooker is nice and hot. So I just lower the flame a little bit. Take the paratha in my right hand, dip my hand in water and just go around the paratha. And now I hold the cooker and I just put it in. Similarly, as you can see the paratha, similarly I turn the cooker. Okay, hot, I just dip it and I just put it in the paratha. It has started puffing up, means it's getting cooked, and we should wait for it for about 2 minutes or so that it's nicely cooked on one side. You can see the other side is also puffed nicely. So therefore, I just pick up the cooker and I turn it upside down. So now I will just turn it. So while this gets done, you give it about 1.5 to 2 minutes. When you turn it over, you can see that the paratha is almost done. Another thing that you can do in this, that you can make a stuffed paratha as well. You can do it with aloo, you can do it with paneer, you can do it with a little bit of mixed vegetables, or you can make a masala paratha. The same procedure with the filling. So that also turns out very nice. I'm going to pick up the cooker. It's almost 1.5 minutes to see how the paratha is doing. So before I pick up the cooker, I will lower the flame. And you can see the paratha from inside. It's almost done. So just take it out slowly. That way. And I do it on the gas. You can keep it a little more on the gas. And now you can see that it's nice and crisp. So I will shut the gas now. So this is how your tandoori paratha. I put dollops of butter. White butter is absolutely divine. You can do it with yellow as well. So after putting the white butter, you can just sprinkle a little bit of black pepper over it. So here are your tandoori parathas with white butter and black pepper. Good to go. Absolutely very divine and delicious. So I have shown you how to make a tandoori roti. It's absolutely simple and delectable. If you like this recipe, subscribe to India Food Network. Any queries, any comments, write in. Thank you.